Elon Musk's ultimate advice for students and college grads, how to succeed in life. Who is Elon Musk, and why is his advice for students and college grads important? Elon is an American industrial engineer and the founder of PayPal and SpaceX. He's one of the investors in Tesla, a company that manufactures car parts, cars, machinery, and electronics. He's also the chief executive officer of the company. Please like this video and subscribe so that we have such videos in future once we upload them. Make sure to click on the bell notification button so that you'll be notified every time we make an upload. Why is Elon Musk's advice so crucial for students and college grads? Elon Musk is a successful businessman that everyone who wants to succeed in business and finance will look up to him. Elon is the brain behind PayPal, a platform that we use to send and receive money and make payments. He was one of the earlier investors in Tesla, which has since become the king of the electric vehicle industry. Tesla acquired Solar City to provide solar products to various clients around the world. He's also the founder of SpaceX and other investment. What advice did Elon Musk give to students and college grads? Break down 5 points from Elon Musk's advice to the students and college grads to make it easier for you to understand and apply it to your day-to-day lives. These are the lessons. Number 1. It is essential to have skills over degrees. In an interview in 2014, Elon Musk advised young people not to be obsessed about the best university to attend and the best course to take, because that's never a requirement for having a great career. There is no need even to have a college degree at all, said Musk. If someone graduated from a great university, that might be an indication that they will be capable of great things, but it's not necessarily the case. Although he believes that education is essential, he says that young people must develop the vital skills that they can use to succeed in their businesses. He believes that gaining the required skills will enable a person to perform better in their career. Number 2. Learn basics of any topic first. Elon Musk is one of the business persons who have mastered the skills associated with his businesses. For instance, he has mastered the complexities of rocket science associated with SpaceX and the electric cars related to Tesla. We can comfortably say that he speaks from experience. During the Ask Me Anything session on Reddit, Musk said that it's essential for a person to research and find the basic information about the industry and the company they want to invest in. I think people can learn a lot more than they think they can. They sell themselves short without trying, Musk claimed. Get up, learn more, and be a leader in your industry. Number 3. Focus on what matters and avoid distractions. Elon advises young people to focus on the activities that will drive their life, business, and careers. He speaks from experience because he finds ways to make the Tesla electric cars better and essential in the market. Do you have distractions that hinder you from being your best in the industry? Shake them off and focus on what will improve the goals that you have in life. Distraction may make you not follow your dream. Number 4. Always look for criticism because it will build you. Do you think criticism is terrible? Well, Elon Musk disagrees with you. He believes that you should always look for constructive criticism and identify your weaknesses to put the necessary changes in place that are needed to enable you to reach your goals. You should take the approach that you're wrong. Your goal is to be less wrong, commented Musk. He talked about the experience he had when sharing the idea of Tesla with a person. He said, "When I spoke with someone about the Tesla Model S, I didn't want to know what's right about the car. I wanted to know what's wrong about the car." He emphasizes the need to understand the negatives associated with you or your product so that you can work on them. Number 5. Always be a fearless risk taker. Let's face it, people are afraid of taking risks. Have you thought that not taking risks may be the reason you're not successful in the first place? People tend to overstate risks on a personal level, he said. It's one thing if you got a mortgage to pay and kids to support. If you were to deviate from your job, how would you feed your family and pay the rent? That's understandable. But let's say you're young and you're just coming out of college. What are your risks? You're not going to starve, certainly not in any modern economy. He believes that taking the necessary risks put a person in a position to succeed in business. In conclusion, the opinions of the business persons are essential because it gives us tips that we can use to succeed in careers, business, and life. Different people have different views on what success is. Therefore, you need to look for the role models you value and get the necessary lessons from their life and opinions. Elon Musk is an example of a person whose views on life really matter. Please subscribe to our channel and get more such videos in the future. Do not forget to hit the bell icon and get notifications so you'll be informed every time we make an upload.